very inspirational because of many things. I come in at 8:11 and he smiles and says,
"How are you?"
When he smiles and says,
"How are you?"
It's where my heart grows wings. So the day at 8:11, I decided I should meet him. I decided I should meet him in a proper, formal way. In a basement of a bar, and I saw him flip a lever to prepare my double latte. But for me, he made a triple, and he didn't think I knew. But I saw him flip the lever, and for me, he made a triple, and I knew that triple latte meant that Taylor loved me too. I said, "What song are you playing? Thank you for the extra skin." Keep the 355 because his triple latte was on him.
There's a girl who comes to Starbucks, and I think she has a crush on me. I can tell she has a crush on me that's too big to ignore. She comes in here every morning at exactly 8:11. When the clock says 8:11, she comes walking through the door. Then one fateful Monday morning, as she made her usual entrance, I could tell that she was nervous and she had something to say. So I smoothly flipped the lever to prepare her double latte, and she told me her name's Carol, and I came back with, "Hey." I told her my name's Taylor, and here's a little extra fun. she left, I cleaned her table, and I found a folded napkin with this poem. Taylor, the latte boy, bring me Java, bring me joy. Oh, Taylor, the latte boy, I love him, I love him, I love him. So I should have got my nerve up and just said I wasn't interested. But since she was clearly interested, it all got out of hand. Because before I read her poem, we had had this conversation, and I told her I was playing in the village with my band. When I got there Friday evening to our gig at Arthur's basement, I saw Carol in the front row, and I heard her scream my name. And my friend said, man, she's crazy. She's been here since 7:30, and she told me she's your girlfriend, and she's really glad she came. And then when the gig was over, she followed me the whole way home. As I ran to try to lose her, I composed another version of her poem. Carol, the stalker chick, you're a psycho, and you're sick. Oh, Carol, the stalker chick, you scare me, you scare me, you scare me. I used to be the kind of guy who never was rude or dowdy, but now I've got this lunatic freak in my life. Every night now at my window she's shouting, Taylor, the latte boy, go away, I'm not your toy. Oh, Taylor, the latte boy, is calling the police. But I never needed a restraining order. Carol, come find me now. I'm transferring to a new Starbucks. There's 20 on each block. So good.